you that I will love you better and more with every day that goes by during our marriage. I promise to respect you. I promise to protect you always. I promise to always be your best friend and your confidant. And I also want to promise you that I will always smile and make you laugh, even when you don't want to. Over the last 11 months, I have known a happiness that I think so few people in this world ever experience, and a level of happiness that I never thought I would know in my own life. And I want to thank you so much for that time, but I want to make one last promise to you. The very best days together for you and I are yet to come.
Chris, you may kiss your bride. God has brought two very special people together today. Let no man ever separate this union. It gives me...
Chris was living alone. Emily was living with a bunch of rats. Oh, I'm not kidding. If you helped paint her house for her birthday last year, you saw those rats. And we're not talking about those rats that help you sew up your dress for your wedding like in Cinderella. These are the rats that crawl behind your refrigerator and die. But that's just the difference between them. And then, of course, it's already been mentioned, politics, right? Big deal. Emily is a Democrat. Chris is wrong.
And now that we've come to the end of our rainbow, there's something I must say. You once, twice.